This is giving me the chills. Yeah, that's crazy. Incredible voice. On the guitar.
Sing once again with me.
Wow.
My power over you. Grow stronger, yeah. And though you turn from me to glance behind.
Hold up, hold on. That is so cool how he's able to go from that high pitch of a voice and lower it down. That is crazy. Wow.
It's me day here. You spirit and my voice in one command.
Yeah, wow, he is flowing all over the place with his vocals, and he's able to bring out the vocal fry, distortion in his voice, and bring out more power in his voice, too. It's pretty cool. Wow. This is epic. Okay, so a few things. One, I think he could be a good rock and metal singer. Two, he reminds me of the singer Dimash. You guys would love him as well. By the way, I've never heard the Phantom of the Opera before. I've heard of it, but I hope you know this is my first experience with it, and it was fantastic. I need to know more about this guy now, because this was very impressive.